Hey everybody, this is Rob. So we are going to be doing the beginning of Special Stage Route 5 in reverse on the wet course. I am playing as the Escudo, as always, because he's fun and insane. So I will be trying out this race. I wanted to ask you people, all of you all, thank you first off. I wanted to ask everybody, well first I want to thank y'all. Thank you for watching, thank you for the support. I was talking to one of my subscribers. I wish I remembered the name. I'm sorry, I don't remember the name. It's a cool picture of a car, though. Dang it. I need to know the name. I'll mention the name in the replay. He was saying you should do a live stream of parts of your Gran Turismo playthrough, and I had honestly never really thought of that because, well, I had a little bit, but I was like, my computer seemed like it was struggling to do it. But I was just curious, and let me know in the comments, would y'all be interested in me doing the endurance races live, like on live stream? Like I record, I mean, it's essentially, you're getting the same thing the way I've been doing it, so I don't want y'all to feel like I've been not showing y'all. Try to focus on this turn. I'm new to this course. I still do the same thing. I don't edit over. I record myself talking while it's recording. I don't actually like go back and pre and post analysis what's been going on. If I did, there are people who do that. And that's fine. I don't do that. I would rather y'all just hear my response. But I guess that's what live streaming is. So since I'm new to this whole YouTube thing, I just kind of never thought to do that. So let me know if y'all would be interested in me doing a live stream for the endurance races. And I could start doing that for everything else. I think my reasoning before was, I just figured like for short races, y'all wouldn't really want to see that. But I realized that live streaming is like a big deal. And I just kind of never really thought about that because that's just not a thing that I've ever really been interested in watching. But doesn't mean that people don't. I mean, people know what they're doing way more than I do. People have better preferences than me. I don't really know what I'm doing. So, let me know in the comments if you'd be interested in that. Because I don't really know if that would be an interesting thing to y'all. I think my thought with live streaming is it makes it so that y'all have to, like, watch whenever I'm doing it. But, I don't know, that's not really that big of a deal if y'all are interested. If you're not available, you can just watch it. Pretty sure. I'm like, yeah, let me know in the comments. I don't know how streaming works. You can watch it afterwards, right? I'm pretty sure everyone can. I think I've seen that before. Clearly, I know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah, let me know in the comments what y'all think of the idea of me streaming for the rest of the playthrough, potentially the endurance races. Well, I mean, the whole rest of the thing is endurance races, so yeah, let me know if y'all are interested in that. And that would be cool, because I would, if y'all are interested, I would totally do that. And I'll look up who told me that, and I'll give you a shout out in the next video, so I hope you're not mad if I, yeah. But, so I like this course. I like it in reverse more. You can actually get much faster because you have time to accelerate through the corner. So I'll talk more about the course in the replay. But y'all are awesome. Thank you guys for watching, and hope you subscribe and enjoy the video.